From the main menu, select Home, Dashboard. Click on the Dashboard Options menu and select Add Widget. Select the widgets to add and click the Save button. The new widgets will display at the bottom of the screen. Rearrange the widgets to your preference. To reset the dashboard, click on the Dashboard Options drop-down button and select Reset Dashboard. The dashboard will be restored to its original state.